everyone. I am your Lord Siphon. Welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. Looking forward to it all day. The unholy and holy quest to get a lightsaber. Need a lightsaber. Must have a lightsaber. Must. I actually managed to hit the record while doing the intro for the game itself. Kind of neat.
Korriban.
Yeah, I won't do it. Sorry, watch that one yourselves. Just look up cinematic Star Wars Old Republic. Actually, I put it on my Facebook page as well. Lord Siphon. If you didn't know. If I remember, I'll put a link for that in the description as well. But anyways, so yes, we are back, still on Tython, trying to get a lightsaber, and an asshole commanded the Flesh Raider people to attack Jedi. I have no idea what that's all about. Don't care. I'm going to kill people with my stick, because it's not a fucking lightsaber. Bastards. Bow, bow. Yeah, I might get a wee bit too into it. That's not the point. It's not the point. It doesn't matter. That sounds unhappy. Actually, I'm blowing out my eardrums just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just loading. Oh, yeah, I went to a cantina because I am good. I am sly. I have no idea what I'm doing exactly. Yeah. Why do I have new mail? I don't care about mail. I don't even know where a mailbox is. I demand satisfaction in the form of lightsaber. You have a lightsaber? No, you got a stick. Fuck you. I don't care about you. I demand a lightsaber. That's all I want. And I gotta go to that, the village? I think they said. The Kakaroki KK plus a letter? I don't know. Anything I care about in here? No. It's the same ones. Eventually, you'll, like, do quests, and you'll actually get mail from, like, people involved with the quest that you did. And sometimes it's gifts, sometimes... I think there was a couple of threats to watch my back, and on different characters, of course. I haven't pissed anyone off that much yet. Ugh. I can't wait to have my own speeder. And it looks like... kind of looks like the ones for, like, Return of the Jedi, right? This one, anyway. There's different ones all over. Woo! And while I'm on these, I can't, if I even were to see enemies, couldn't attack them. I'm kind of like, it's like a taxi. You're in for the whole long haul. You tell them destination, it's over. Oh, there's a quest over here, like a not related one. I better do that. Or at least figure out what it's all about. And then there's another one I see further up the hill. What do you want? What do you got for me?
More young Jedi in Kalakori, I see.
Kalakori.
I am Yulafan. Master of Rituals, I welcome you.
You're polite.
You wish to participate in the ceremony, I presume? You understand the dangers?
I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about, so...
I'm sorry. I don't know what you're talking about.
You've not been told, then. I apologize. Many of your brethren, your Padawans, come to Kalakori to perform our rite of passage.
Okay.
Those who endure the ceremony are awarded an audience with Kolovish to receive her wisdom and her gifts.
Yeah, I want to explain that a little bit.
Who's Kolovish? What's the ceremony all about?
Yeah.
Kolovish lives in the mountains above. Once our leader, now she is our guide and protector.
Okay.
To complete the ceremony, you must walk the 1,000 steps to her
home. 1,000?
You must carry a burning
brand. Can I take a land speeder up there or some shit?
Along the path. You must protect the flame from beasts and flesh raiders. This will prove your worth.
So, you light a torch and shit attacks it?
The brand.
Seems like
it burns only a short while, but if you are deserving, it will be enough.
Sure, I'll do it.
I'm ready to carry the flame.
Then go, and light each of the signal fires along the mountain path. When you reach the end, you will find Kolovish.
Okay, seems simple enough. But if they know shit attacks when you go up this mountain and light these flames, why would you keep doing it? Why would you keep doing it? Ooh, it's a rite of passage. Well, shit, that's Darwinism at its finest. I mean, I'm a Jedi. I'll fucking do it.
Come
I'm
over
badass.
Here, Jedi, and spare a moment for a humble servant of the Matriarch. I promise, your other dealings will wait.
Don't tell me about my business.
My name is Vidariat Aeon. I minister to the bodies and spirits of the villagers, and I have a request.
I
speak of the Flesh Raiders. Of late, we've seen them growing stronger, and I know why.
Oh, Oh, okay. I didn't know this.
What are the Flesh Raiders exactly? Where did they come from?
No one's sure. They were here when the pilgrims came to Tython. The Flesh Raiders have been experimenting, concocting an elixir that makes them ravenous.
So not animals. They can do chemistry.
Mad. Their lips froth, and they pounce like starving animals.
So they made
it's
liquid
black
rabies.
Medicine, primitive and evil.
Yeah, that's foolish.
Are all pilgrims this superstitious?
Oh, wait. I didn't mean it like that.
However you like. I'm no scientist, but the result remains the same.
Oh, I didn't mean it like that.
We lack the numbers to attack the Flesh Raiders directly, and not even the Jedi could wipe the monsters from this world.
They're not monsters,
but
damn it.
Our warriors help.
Teaching them,
the Jedi could
them
reach
that
the
way.
Flesh Raider caves and destroy their vats of elixir.
Okay, that'll do.
Then count me in.
Liquid
Thank
rabies sounds
this.
Bad.
Odemus Mare knows where the vats are hidden. He is our guard captain. Talk to him to learn the Raiders' secrets.
All right. Both these jobs are in opposite directions, you assholes. Let's go this way. This is where the story is. And there was events leading up to one of the expansions. I want to say, something Revan. I know who that is, but I don't remember what the expansion was called. Where you got 12 times experience than you normally would for, I think, quest completions. And what that effectively did was you could skip every side quest and still just blast through leveling to where you're supposed to be. And you just only had to do story missions. It was amazing. Not saying that the other quests are bad. It
Greetings,
can Matriarch. Be time-consuming, though.
Master Orgus Din has sent me to help you fight the Flesh Raiders.
That sounded odd.
So the Jedi finally deigned to recognize my people's suffering.
Oh.
How noble.
You're here
Nothing
illegally. You're illegal immigrants.
Your training grounds, I'm sure.
I mean, not that I'm judging. You're refugees. I understand your purpose for being here, but don't get smart with me. Yeah.
We didn't realize how great a threat the Flesh Raiders had become.
And now you see.
He seems
kind of
goofy with his giant hands or whatever.
My scouts have trapped
I mean, he's
the
badass,
Flesh Raiders
so I'm not
months.
Judging.
Watch them grow in strength. I will share what we've discovered. But only if you agree to protect my people, we suffer.
Oh.
Mother, you need rest. Let me carry this burden for you.
Ooh, you're pretty. Warm tails in the back and all, you're pretty. Hey, what's wrong? I'm kind of concerned here. What's wrong
Matriarch
with her?
Matriarch appears sick. Does she need a doctor?
Thank you, but we have our own healers.
Huh.
This is my daughter, Rana Dalven. She and Scout Chief Morint here will speak for me.
Okay.
I must attend to other matters.
Take care of yourself, lady. I don't want you
Listen,
to die for no reason.
I don't care why you've come. As long as you destroy the Flesh Raiders.
See, you're the kind of fucker
Ever
I don't
since
like.
They got their new weapons and gear. They hunt us like animals.
I don't care.
The enemy has a camp in the valley nearby. My scouts say the Flesh Raiders store their weapons and other tech in a cave.
Okay, I'll attack their weapons, but I'm not slaughtering them
Removing
for your benefit.
That technology will neutralize the Flesh Raiders.
We need to strike fear into the Flesh Raiders. Sabotage their weapons. Fix it so they blow up in their ugly faces.
Nah, that's sabotaging. That's
How
not
would
right.
We do that?
Their technology is standard Republic design. We could overload the power circuits and plasma coils. Here, I'll show you.
I don't like that.
Sabotage would thin the Flesh Raider numbers and eliminate their technological advantage.
If you brought that technology here, we could defend ourselves with those weapons.
Also a good idea. No, you could defend yourselves,
this
yes.
This village is vulnerable to attack. You need better defenses.
This debate is pointless unless you can get inside
That's
that
true.
Cave. You'll need one of the leader's access keys.
Find the Flesh Raider technology and do what you think is best.
Oh, that left at my discretion. Oh, I like you. I like you a lot. Oh, you're cool. I don't like the dude, though. He's kind of douche. He's kind of douchey. Is the one guy here before I leave? Yeah, he is. Okay. Ah! Weird camera. Badness. I think it's just sensitive and I'm just moving it too much. That's all there is to it. Such a pretty area, though. I mean, look at the landscape itself. Well designed. And pretty. I like pretty. Can't wait to fuck some fuckers up, though! Damn it. Right, let's talk to you before. And I'll probably go do the vision quest thing, whatever, first. Did I pass you? I probably did. Yep, you're right there. I'm stupid.
Jedi, I think I know what you've been doing. Vidaria sent you to speak with me.
Okay.
She told you about the Flesh Raider elixir, didn't she? How it makes the Flesh Raiders strong.
Yeah.
Vidaria's been looking for a way to destroy the elixir, but she's making a terrible mistake.
How so?
We shouldn't destroy the elixir. We need it.
Okay.
And I'll pay you well if you bring it to me.
This sounds like the same geniuses that thought they could use the One Ring against frickin' Mordor. Yeah, no. Yeah. Well, why?
What exactly are your intentions?
The elixir can make our guardsmen strong. Yes, it may change them, but it will work. We can defend our village and destroy our foes.
Sounds like his voice is going through a modulator.
The elixir can make a flesh raider powerful.
It's not every line, though.
For a pilgrim warrior. Bring it to me, and you will be rewarded, praised.
I'm not sure I like that. No, fuck that. No, destroy it.
I won't help you feed the elixir.
Oh, that's a good side. Okay, there you go.
Fine. Obey the orders of an old woman and destroy the elixir. But pilgrim blood is on your hands. The elixir is in the caves beyond our village.
What the fuck?
I doubt Jedi can even come close to the vats.
Fucking show you. Doubt Jedi. I'm not even a full-fledged Jedi. I'm a fucking Padawan and I'll do it. You know why? Because I'm a fucking boss. That's right! The Force is strong with me. And not one way or the other at this point. So I have, what, two good decisions I made and one bad one. Yeah, I'm going to do this torch thing because I want to kill people. I still don't understand the ridiculousness of this ritual here. Light torches, shit attacks. Well, I didn't get attacked yet, so I'm not going to be angry yet. Maybe in a minute. We'll see. Damn, I haul ass. There's, like, no bad guys. I'm kind of disappointed. Oh, no, there's bad guys. Woohoo! I'm excited for bad guys! Oh, yeah? Oh, you think so? Wah! How'd you like them apples, biatch? Ooh, there's more. Sweet. Do I get a bonus for this area? Don't know if I, like, attack something, I get bonuses. Enslaved, huh? Slave this! Oh, there's a chest! Did I seriously just kill them all? That's amazing. Oh, that was awesome. Oh, is that goodies for me? Ah, damn! Crafting materials! You hoser! Oh, do I want that? I don't know. It's the same armor. Lose a master, gain endurance. That sounds more defense-based, though. I don't want to fuck shit up. Alright, let's kill you. You amuse me! I don't even know what those fucking creatures are. All I know is he's dead. That's what I know. What the fuck is that? Oh, this is the silver thing I was talking about! See the, I'm on the Flesh Raider Slave Master down in my, hut or whatever. See the little silver bracket around his name? That's what I was talking about. Probably did it before and I didn't even fucking notice because I pay such wonderful attention. Ooh, you're a little bit of a fighter, aren't you? Asshole. Oh, and also to note, silver on up, every one of them is guaranteed to drop a item. Not just junk, some variety of item. I'm gonna light this real quick though. I'm still kind of baffled by the whole. Alright, let's fuck this fucker up. I don't wanna play. God, I killed you all. That's amazing. Alright, cool. I can't jump, so I'll have to run up on your shit. I hope you're not offended. Rah! Did I slice you all down? That's so awesome! I love that ability. I'll keep attacking you. I think I'm done with the bonus. I had a bonus for dealing with the slave fuckers. Hey, no! Damn it! Rah! That's such a quick finish, too. Giggity. Oh, I can't jump. Oh, now I can't. Chest is mine.
Judge me. Face me.
You suck. You suck. Yeah, give me a security chest. I like those. They usually come with goodies.
Damn you fucking satchel of fucking...
Oh, is that a... I got a new stick. Yay. Hey, it's better than my old one. It's not a lightsaber, but it's... Hell, still, I'll take the stick. Yeah, fuck you. I want the stick. I'm gonna fuck you up with my new stick. Yay! I'm so excited!
Fuck you!
You're not really a whore, but it's valid. My anger speaks its volumes. Yeah, I know. Anger's not very Jedi-like. I don't give a damn. I don't have a lightsaber. Don't judge me. You're allowed. I will allow you to judge me. It's okay. Is there like... Was it literally just the cub? Seriously? I kind of feel bad for that. I just killed the cub for absolutely no reason. Oh, I can help this person. Hey, I'll help you. I am cool. Watch this. See? I help. See, I'm cool. There's another cub, and I don't want to abuse the cub. No, I'm lighting this before you do. No, my torch. You don't get the torch. Sweet. Oh, is that the last one? Really? What the fuck was that? I don't know what the fuck that was. It went, whee! And I'm like, what? Confused. Don't fucking confuse me! I'm a simple samurai-like Jedi. Ooh! You're a gold! Do I dare? Fuck yeah, I do. Just make sure my might shit and all that crap's on. Remember that I have that ward thing. I don't care. Fuck him up. Oh, crap! He dizzied me, like, right off the bat, you butthole! We're gonna dance! You and I are gonna dance, motherfucker! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! I actually have no idea how well I'm doing, or lack thereof, so... Just fuck him up! Just fuck him up and hope for the best! You gon' die! Oh, you hurt! I'm at half health! I'm gonna kill you, though! With my dying breath, I kill you! Bastard! You died very interestingly, by the way. I want that noted. What'd you get? Did you give me goodies? Is that the goodies? I can't tell. Oh, I have no gloves at all. Well, I'm not gonna argue about free gloves. Fuck yeah. Sweet. That's awesome. What was this thing? Oh, that was that endurance thing. I wasn't sure about it. Oh, wait a minute. Let's try it for the look. Do I like the look? I kind of do. The blue's better and more like armor-like, but yeah, this is simple. I'll try it out. Why not? Fuck it. What do I care? I'm all about look. I'm very fashion sensitive when it comes to MMOs. You see my freaking World of Warcraft shit. That's special. I'd hunt for weeks on end just for the right look. I've done the same thing for Star Wars too. Seems that Star Wars though, it's a little bit simpler to do. Just a bit. Oh wow, you have a wonderful view. No wonder you hang out up here. Cool. Well, I made it. Give me my goodies.
You perform the rite of the pilgrims well, Jedi. I saw the signal fires as you climbed the path. Very few of your kind make it this far.
My kind are a bunch of wimps, then.
I am Kalash.
Or they just don't do it.
First matriarch and reader of the ancient texts. I led our people to this planet, and I welcome you.
I understand you're refugees, but you are illegal immigrants. You're illegal. But you're here with a purpose, so I'm not going to bother you.
It's a privilege to meet you, Matriarch.
And it is my privilege to meet a Jedi who accepts our ways. Even our own kind, the other Twi'leks. They mocked us and denied the authority of the Matriarchs.
Really?
That is why we came here.
Oh, where you came from.
Now you've completed the ritual. And you are friend to the pilgrims. You share our burdens, and you share our strength.
So are we making an allusion here to the pilgrims that come from Europe? It kind of is like that, right? They were shunned by their own kind, so they sought asylum somewhere else. Huh. Yeah, you're nice. I like you.
Tremendously honored.
Take these gifts.
Which kind of explains some of the brutal history without me commenting on that. We're not touching that one.
You share our world, and you face a difficult future.
Why is my future difficult? I mean, I don't doubt that it's difficult.
What
I'm on a PvP server.
It is the way of Jedi to face darkness.
Yeah?
I believe you will face the darkness of our world, and perhaps beyond.
Well, I kinda hope
so. Go to your duties now, and as we part, know that my blessings go with you.
I like you. You're sweet. Do you have goodies? Oh, you gave me a belt! Oh, that's so nice. I don't think I have a belt. No, I don't have a belt. Thank you. Oh, that was very sweet of you. I'm going to try this unified color business. And I saw that I leveled up. Ooh, what'd that do? Oh, it doesn't look bad. Again, simple, straightforward. And I like that, you know, you find like these starter items and whatnot. They're random. I've never seen this look before. Which isn't to say that is the best look I could come across. There's better. Oh, there's better. Hell, the cartel store alone has some pretty cool shit. Actually, you guys want to see it? Do you want to see the cartel store? Really, the cartel store. And this is part of, if you subscribe, you get so many coins a month or whatever to do buy things. Yeah. And I don't even know what most of these are, because a lot of them tie into, like, the new expansions. There's an armor set right there. Battlefield Commander's Armor. Ooh, that would look good on, like, a bounty hunter or whatever. Thexen's Robes, I have no idea who Thexen is. And I have the ability to make a level 60 character. I have, and I don't like the concept of it. That's why I haven't done it yet. That's just my personal, that if you boost a character all the way towards almost max, you're kind of skipping out on a good chunk of the game. But again, that's just me. You do it, that's your practice. I'm not judging. Going Places Basic Bundle. But like I said, there's lots of cool stuff. Like, yes, I can, and I don't even know, hang on. Requires lightsaber weapon proficiency. I can't use a lightsaber yet. I can steal a lightsaber, but yeah. That's a pretty badass lightsaber too. I might have to keep that in mind, because I actually have a decent ledger over here. I have no unclaimed items. Another cargo bay. Oh, I keep forgetting I can unlock a species character to, wow, that is fabulous. Yeah, I can unlock species for, you know, make characters. Wow, I cannot speak today, can I? Wow, I am special. I have no idea what all these packs are. That's confusing to me. Don't confuse me. That knight armor is pretty badass. None that I would, see, now we get into the robes, which I would associate a little more Jedi-like, and these are dark, so my first thought would be Sith, but that doesn't necessarily mean a bad thing. Good guys wear black. There's nothing wrong with that. Oh, I love the lightsabers. Oh, they're badass. So badass. What's a Shoto? Thin yet deadly. Oh, no. No, I want a real lightsaber. I kind of like that. That'd be good on a Republic Trooper. Did I get that at one point? Maybe I did. I don't remember. That's badass. But my guy's going to use a lightsaber. See, that'd be good for a normal Jedi. Same with that. That said, malevolent. I was going to say, that says Sith to me, and then it says malevolent in the title. That looks like a Imperial officer thing. Wow, I can't possibly imagine who that should belong to. Save for the red pants, I don't think that fits. Sith Raider, Oh, that's cool, that's pretty. Yes, I said pretty, I don't care. Lightsabers are works of art, man. That's kind of simplistic, as far as I'm concerned. Ooh, that's badass. Satil Shans. Ah, the one who runs the Jedi. Yeah, yeah. Simple, yeah, cool. That's a nice mask. I might use a mask at some point. I don't know yet. That's kind of Jedi-like. More Sith to me. That's badass. Ooh. Now that's samurai-like. And I may go that route. I don't know, though. We'll figure it out. Techmaster. Ugh. I don't like the head thing. Otherwise, it's solid. I don't like the head thing, though. There's on the show Babylon 5. It reminds me of the characters on Babylon 5. That's how old I am. Don't judge me! That's a badass lightsaber, though. Anyway. And then the mounts, where you have your speeders and creatures. And I think, for the most part, they all move the same speed. And that looks like a pod racer. Yeah, that looks like a fucking pod racer from episode 1. So does that. Yeah, that's a, ooh, very pink. That's for decorations for your stronghold. We will get into that much far, 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 far later episode. Far, far. Nah, I don't care about that. All right, cool. And I know this is a companion that you can unlock. And I will get it eventually. Anyways, that's that. That's the cartel store and all the cool things that you can get. If you do a sub and you get so many of those coins per month. And I think you could buy them separately too. Because Star Wars Old Republic is now free to play, technically. the good stuff in it, you have to pay for. Or just sub, and then you cover it by default. A little patience, and you got it covered. As I fuck these bastards up. Because I'm a Jedi. I'm a fucking Jedi motherfucker. I ended the wrong one for that. Still gonna die. Me no care. What? Where's the slaver? I don't see it. I was locked onto a slaver. Oh well. Oh, now I'm on a mangler. Die. Urgh. This is you all by yourself. I mean, don't you feel a little foolish standing out here by yourself when your like comrades in arms are dying all around you? I should feel bad. And somehow I don't. I don't know. Hi! Can I do this now? Like, now? Oh, I missed one! Damn it! Asshole. Ooh, I need to, like, heal. Oh, shit. I need to, like, heal. How dare I have to work? I'll click on that. Meditate and heal my life. I mean, obviously you can't attack while you're doing this, because you're meditating, damn it! Very useful, though, in between fights. And I could be wrong, but it feels like that went by a lot quicker than it used to. Hi. Die. Hi. Die. What did I say? The fuck did I say, boo? Oh, really? Rah! Rah! Oh, you're alive. Damn it. Ah! And now you're dead. See what you get for spiting me, motherfucker? Ugh, so many of you. I do have a new stick, though, which mysteriously looks a lot like my last stick, so. I might not. Maybe there's differences and I just didn't notice. Don't expect me to pay attention to detail. Psh. I can't do the jumpy, so I'll just come up here and say what's up. Like so. Hey, no. No. You don't attack me. I attack you. That's how it works. I beat you in the face. I gotta jump now! Bam! Oh, did you escape? Nah, you're dead. It's a moot point regardless. Oh, wow. Do I want to attack you? I kinda want to attack that whole group. Let's attack that whole group. There! There! Oh, I dropped the ball! Sweet! Yeah! Badass little lightsaber, motherfucker. Do I want to attack you? Yep. Oh, wait. I can't jump. Ah, you almost lived, but I decided the last second I felt like killing you anyway. No. Stop it. You don't hit me. I hit you. I'm the one who knocks! To quote Mr. White. White. Yes. I'm sticking with that. There's music in the background. I'm still doing my own. It doesn't matter. I'm trying to get back to that village. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. I don't know why. Maybe it's just because it was a little more entertaining on the way up, but it felt like the trip up was a lot shorter than the trip back down. What the hell over? Ah! I'll have my stick out, my glowy stick, as I run up samurai style. That's right. So where are these other things? Oh, okay. Down to the... There's a path to the south. And by the way, this is worlds and bounds easier when you have a land speeder to do your traveling for you. Or some variety of mounts. Mine have always been speeders. Yeah, I've never had a creature for a mount. The things you realize. I hit tab for some reason. Darn it. Oh, it's not tab by itself. I think it's caps lock. Maybe. It brings up the chat window, whatever the hell I'm doing. I haven't hit one of you yet, so I'm gonna fuck you up. So, yeah. Oh, wow, this is, like, desolate. Alright, then. Are you angry? Whatever you are, I can't tell. I don't even know what the hell I'm locked onto. Oh, you're friendly. I ain't gonna fuck you up. Unless I have to. Now, where am I going in here? Okay, up. Where is this fucking elixir at? Is the elixir in there? Oh, it is. Okay. We wanna go that way, then. Well, let's fuck these guys up. Silence, peasants! Oh, there's a bonus. I'm gonna kill people. I'm being rewarded for killing you, so you have to die now. You just have to die. Yes. Is there more? I think some of my brethren are here. So I'm pretty sure they're supposed to be... see? Aha! You have a last name. You're cool. Ooh, Storm Sword. That's a good name. That is a strong name. Ah! And I did that. And I feel no remorse or pity. And no care. I don't like the fact that you have a shield, though. That's kind of fucked up. What's the glowy thing right there? Security chest! Woohoo! Alright, cool. And you're gonna die. You're in the way between me and my security chest, and you dizzied me. I do not appreciate being left. Stop laughing, baby! I'm trying to kill you, fool! Damn it! Die! Oh, it's two silvers! Oh, no wonder there's a security chest here. Well, fuck off! Yeah! My money. And my chest. Woo! That hurt a bit. Ooh, is this stuff I can use? Is it? Well, not that.
Ah, damn! Grab the materials!
Is it every one of them? It hasn't been every single one of the damn chests? Motherfuck.
Shove it! Bam!
Hey, can you run up so I can do the blap? No, that thing. That's what I was aiming to do. That was intentional. Hey, you blap me! No! No! You don't blap me in the face, asshole. Motherfucker. That was simple. I didn't even have to do anything between my 1-2 there. Not complaining. I get the feel. What is that in the background? What's that? Oh, it's one of the elixirs! Oh, I have elixir here to destroy. Let's destroy the elixir. Rah! I need you closer. If I can do that. Alright, destroy elixir.
Bam!
I like how the icon for that was a green lightsaber. But I don't have a lightsaber. Because you guys are assholes. Are you shooting? Okay. You are. I need to do this. No. What about you? Oh, no. Oh, you had something cool. What was that? Ah, that's a gift. That got me so excited. It's one of the dark blue things I just grabbed it, and I was so excited. And now I'm sad. Fucking assholes. Oh, hi. How you doing? You're too close for me to jump at you. Which, I don't understand how exactly you're too close for me to jump. I could jump right now. That wasn't really jumping, but that's beside the point. That's nonsense. Beast this! Beast rage! Are you all dead? Oh shit. Oh, so much for that. Is there more of that elixir crap out here? Cause... you have a name! You are worthy opponents! Face me! Bam! Oh, you're two levels higher than me! I should not have done this! Oh shit! I should not have done this! I apologize! I apologize to you, sir! It's okay! We don't have to face. I'm gonna try to live through this, though. Yeah, we're gonna do this. I know what I'm doing. I think I know what I'm doing. I might live. I might die. It doesn't matter. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Get me close. Damn it. I wanna live. Oh, I picked a fight without thinking first. Oh, I do that a lot. No. Oh, crap. No, I'm not running away. Fuck you. Damn it. Okay, it was two levels above me. That was my own fault. So there, congratulations, you have seen my first gank. It wasn't even by a player, that's the fucked up part. All right, I'm running away from that guy. I do not have the penile fortitude to go head to head with him yet. That day is coming. I will be back for you if I remember. That'll actually be the real key is if I remember. Shit! I need to look before I leap. That was my mistake. Damn it. Alright, I'm going in this cave now. I feel ashamed. My honor has weakened. Dishonor! Oh, I got worked. Is there bad guys? Oh, there is bad guys! Woohoo! Now, I gotta make up for my previous transgression there. Oh, hi. Alright. Okay. You're still dying. Just staying back here. Oh, I can't jump yet. Oh well, I'll just do this. Like so! And so! Why are you not dead? You're dead now. Cool. Is there some of that elixir shit in here? Because I was told that there was elixir in here. I probably could have jumped at you. I just figured, what was the point when I could do this? Nah. You have like a shield or some shit? I do not appreciate that. Fuck you. Trade some moddable armor. I was just looking at the chat real quick. I don't have moddable armor on me. Oh, I see the elixirs. Okay, we'll do that while we're here then. Oh, I was dicking around outside. Ow! What did we say about lapping? We have discussed lapping and its badness. Ah! Oh, you guys are regenning! Oh, shit! Oh, I wasn't paying attention! Ugh! Bad! Teach me for not looking. Shit! You're dead. Ugh! Oh, this wasn't a story-only area. This was a... Okay, I want that, but I need to heal. Woo! That was tough. Woo! Alright, so how much of this area do I got? Oh, I gotta go through all of this. I'm not gonna do that this episode. So, we're gonna end this episode right here before I go through the whole rest of this cave and then have to go all the way back. Besides getting my butt worked, it's been pretty fun! And the fact that I still have a lightsaber. But I got a better stick! You see? See? I have better stick. Better stick. Yes. Better stick. Thank you guys so much for watching me and my stupidity as I do this. If you like this video or any of the other videos, be sure you hit that like button. If you love these enough to subscribe, be sure to hit the subscribe button. Use, abuse, comment box, heart's content, desire, want, need, for your own satisfaction. But again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing y'all in the future videos. Bye-bye.